Two people are dead after a boating accident on the Potomac River. The men from Georgia died when a speedboat flipped over during the Potomac River radar run. That was on Saturday. The horrific scene was captured on video. Now we are not going to show you the actual crash.